Now it's time to learn about another important part of the Wizard of Oz game, producing food. In order to succeed, you'll need to keep up your supplies of the three essential resources: food, wood, and ore. Let's head to the grain mill, where food is produced. When you see the floating Z's, it's time to feed the Munchkin inside and get her back to work. Click on the grain mill, select a harvest size, and the Munchkin will head off to gather supplies. When your harvest is ready, the food icon will appear on top of the mill. Click to collect, and you'll see your food storage shoot up. Be sure to start a new job as soon as one finishes, and you'll find yourself closer and closer to the Emerald City. Build on!